Hi, I'm Matt Williams. I'm a senior and I play for the men's hockey team. I think what's most important for the hockey team to be successful this year is team chemistry, coming together as a team, really gelling, and I think that's going to be showing on the ice. I've been playing hockey since I was 3 in Canada, and I mean, growing up, that's definitely what every 3-year-old or little kid's doing. And yeah, I was playing when I was 3 years old. Definitely the most memorable moment since I've been at Niagara is making the NCAA tournament. It was a pretty cool experience, and we hope to be back again this year. If I could be any animal, it would definitely be an eagle. I think I'd even spray paint it purple. I think that I have a shot at becoming a finalist in The Bachelorette. If I could live anywhere in the world, it would definitely be on a boat, somewhere warm, on a yacht, in the middle of the ocean. There's 3 things that I wouldn't be able to live without on an island. Be my roommate Murph, my cell phone, and my textbook. My favorite movie would have to be Wedding Crashers. I like weddings, and I'm a big fan of the institution of love and marriage. My dream job would be to play in the NHL, obviously. That's what we're here working for every day, and I think it'd be unbelievable to live my dream playing hockey, something I love, and with the people I love. I would really do well with predicting the future. It would help with sports betting, even though we're not allowed to do that here at Niagara University. It would help with exams and like life down the road. My favorite TV show would have to be Entourage. I like to think of my other 3 roommates as the group of Entourage. If I could invite 3 people to dinner at any point in history, it'd have to be my mom, Megan Fox, and Bobby Orr. Who's inspired me most throughout my hockey career would definitely have to be my dad. I mean, he's given me all the tools and for success for me to get to this level and hopefully beyond. I'm a bit of both. I like to go to bed at a reasonable hour, and I just like to get up at a reasonable hour. So I think I'm a bit of both. Not a night owl, but not a night person. My favorite band or musician has to be Alanis Morissette. If you date any celebrity, without a doubt, it'd be Reese Witherspoon. I can't go without my pillow on a road trip. We do a lot of sleeping and on the bus, and we're pretty tired, especially when we get on the bus after a long game or after a practice, and I like to have a little nap. I'd have to say Bash Brothers, just because it's kind of my generation, whereas the Hanson Brothers are, I mean, that's the past. You can't really get away with some of that stuff these days. The character that I would think that I'm most like from the hangar would be Phil. However, I mean, you ask my buddies, they might say Stu.